that great power can actually break the country apart. Now that I've talked about a possible solution, I'll bring the speech to a close. Government cannot disrupt our freedom. We have to fight for privacy, and we have to make sure that these government officials who are spying on us follow the same laws we do as law-abiding citizens. I first talked about how it's unconstitutional, then I talked about why it's needed, and why they do it, and then I also proposed a solution. John Oliver, a satirist and host of the Last Week Tonight show, interviewed Edward Snowden in 2015 and said to him, "If I had knowledge that the US government had a picture of my dick, I'd be very pissed." Edward Snowden then said, "Well, the good news is that there's no program named the Dick Program. The bad news is the government is still collecting everybody's info, including your dick pics." So next time you send a message, be careful what you send, because there's somebody behind the desk viewing your nudes, your spicy, and it's just be careful.